Happy new crabbies. Alright. Lakeview Cabin. And it's cold in here. It's like 68 degrees. How much is that? That is 20 degrees Celsius. I know it's not that cold, but it's cold to me. I live in Texas. Fuck. Quit drinking 10 years ago. Damn. Well, good for you, actually, Finn. All right. Let's, okay. I have a box. That guy's got a gun, though. I'm talking about inside. I'm not talking about outside. I'm talking about in my room. Outside, it's much colder. Holy shit. McKinney, isn't that near Dallas? Could be way wrong. The sewers scream at me. I don't want you to drop the shotgun. Lakeview Cabin 3. Lakeview Cabin 4. Where's Lakeview Cabin 1? This game's weird. 22C, yeah, it's 20 in mine. Lakeview Cabin 6, 5, 4, 3. I want Lakeview Cabin 1. Are we in this? No, this is the bathroom, not the sewers. He's farting. All right. I feel safe with the shotgun. All right, Lakeview Cabin 6. Oh, okay, up north. Yeah, north of Dallas, right? I lived in Dallas for a long time. I'm over in East Texas now. I'm about like half an hour from Louisiana. So I was kind of guessing this is like chapters of the game or like different areas or something. Wow. The hell are you? Are you my cat? Is this a Q-tip? Loading. It's a map. Or is this a torch? Could be a torch. Can you go over there? This game is freaking weird. Can you go faster than that? Oh, there we go. What is that thing? This is like one of those games you either need to use a guide or spend 1 million years figuring it out. That was great. Day three. I don't understand what we're supposed to be looking at. A musty old cabin with a shitty view? An old stone coffin that smells like somebody drowned in piss in it a century ago? They seem important to the higher-ups, though, but there's just nothing here. At least the water has some interesting qualities. I have a ray gun. Can I shoot somebody? A mop. Maybe. We got a new shipment of artifacts today, and all I can think is, what are we supposed to do with all this? We've been researching them for a month and found nothing. Might be having a nervous breakdown. I also keep hearing this weird singing. I don't want to read your logs. Piss off. I need a key for that, huh? Possible uses for our recent discovery. Fertility treatment, cure for SIDS, regenerative medicine. Needs to say we're pumped. Team is heading to Triple Tray to celebrate. Dave promised to bring the bazooka. Maybe we'll make a bong out of it. Do it! Let's see, this looks like fucking... I pulled the fire alarm, apparently. I have a soda. I have a cat. Everyone uses PCP. Nomadic capsule post. Ho ho ho. That's a map. Yes, bazooka ball. Huh, okay, we could like... Wait, we could like... put this guy in the PCP. Alright? Get in there! So I did see somebody play this game, like Mike and Ryan probably, on YouTube a long time ago. But I do not remember much of it, and I have no idea what I'm doing. Aha, I got the cat! Dude, this guy's fucking dead. Not dead? Are you dead? What the fuck? I guess I can pretend to be dead. RPS wizard. Choose. Rock, paper, scissors. How's it going, Aardvark? You'll lose. I don't know how to choose something else. It's not letting me. Drink some of that coffee. Who is that guy? Is that a bad guy? Stay away from me! Guess not. I have a screwdriver. Ooh, it's the Triple Tray! Let's go in there. burper. I can't go in there, huh? Not right now, anyway. Maybe I need the screwdriver. Off the damn ladder. I have a mask on. Are you scared? Stupid human. Let me fix it. Oh, really? You can fix things, huh? Why? More 8-bit dubstep. It's 8-bit dubstep night, I guess. Why is the screen doing that? Did I drink too much alcohol? Fix the shit. Dude, look what happens when you pay attention. Holy shit. I should learn how to pay attention more often. What do I do with this? Is it gonna blow up? I got caught on fire. Oh, these motherfuckers are lucky I ain't got no shells. What's up, schnoz? What? The fuck is that? I'm on fire. Can I not be on fire? How do I not be on fire? I guess I don't. Let's be this lady. What is she doing? For a wireless microphone, Stas. I have a wireless microphone, but it's XLR. And I don't have an XLR plate, you know, interface. So I need an audio interface to convert from XLR to USB. The officers had a party last night and left all their crap lying around. You're the janitor, so you better get rid of all the beer cans and weird stains ASAP. Do that and you're free to leave for your triennial vacation. Now get to work. I'll pay you minimum wage for doing nothing. So yeah, this game, it's like... You could spend forever just figuring out what all these things do. It's so weird. I like it though. It's very interesting. Alright, I'm gonna get the cat to fix that thing, right? Yeah, I'm calling it a cat. I don't care. I don't think I have a run button. One of my dudes died. Fix that shit for me. No, go that way. Fix it. Oh. Okay. Alright. Hey, I didn't kill him. Alright. This is, what the fuck is this? Oh shit. Okay. I now have chainsaw. Can I put this on my face? Oh my god, alright. I have a key. Somebody comes after this guy though, dude. They're in big fucking trouble. Let's go up. No? Can't go nowhere. Oops. Keep the chainsaw. Who's that? I don't know what these things are. That's a problem. I need a key for that. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Let's put this here. Grab this. What? It's the red key. I need the green key. Is that what you're fucking telling me? I should be doing 15 to 20 minutes each. I'm running into overtime on this one. Because I want to get through, it's like 65 games in 2 days, so if I do 10 hours, 3 games an hour, we're already being too slow. But I want to kill somebody. My bloodlust has been sated. I'm the killer. I don't know, man. This game, it's like, it makes me want to just fuck around for like hours, but then eventually I'd get bored and actually want to try to accomplish something, but then I might not be able to figure out how to do that. I have no idea. This game's fucking weird, but I like it. I like it. I might have to Google it, though. Stop locking up. Unity, you suck. Alright.